I believe that this nation should commit itself to achieving the goal, before this decade is out, of landing a man on the moon and returning him safely to the Earth.
In 1966, the Merritt Island Tracking Station, also known as MILA, opened its gates at the Kennedy Space Center to meet the needs of NASA's human spaceflight program.
The station has served many, many roles thereafter. Apollo Skylab, Apollo Soyuz shuttle, and many, many unmanned missions. But this picture is the MILA tracking station tracking Apollo 8 on the way to the moon.
No, NASA cannot launch without MILA because we are the only uplink.
So all those functions, so voice, command, telemetry, metric position of where the vehicle is, are provided here.
MILA supports the shuttle by uplinking commands and voice communications. We have to maintain good data communications and voice communications during the first 7.5 minutes of launch.
MILA has always supported the space shuttle program since STS-1, the first launch back in April 12, 1981, and has continued for the past 30 years supporting every mission.
Well, STS-1 was the first launch, and they asked for volunteers to fill positions. And I was at that time a servotech, which means I got to drive the antennas. We tested like crazy for this launch. We were 2 weeks, 2 weeks on 12-hour shifts prior to launch. I believe a week or 2 weeks, and we went over and over and over and over.
But just as interesting and intense as launch is, there are also moments that help break the tension.
One of the interesting facets of being here at MILA is that we are part of the Merritt Island Wildlife Reserve, which is a preservation of all the wildlife which has been put in place with Kennedy Space Center. And it's very extensive. And when you come in here, there's a warning sign just inside the main gate which says, know your stakes and avoid them.
We had a 7-foot rattlesnake. So of course they make the announcement that there is a rattlesnake outside the building. Everybody needs to stay indoors. So what does everybody on swing shift do?
We all run outside because we want to take a look at the rattlesnake.
I try to have fun, but we are serious doing what we're doing and we enjoy what we do. So I enjoy working with people and just having fun with people while we work. And we accomplish a lot that way.
Oh, we put a station up 40 miles to the north at New Smyrna Beach on Coast Guard property there. And it has been a godsend because we were plumed to death in the second minute of flight on space shuttle. First minute, we're in the clear here at MILA. The second minute, we're out of business.
So 1 minute in, we hand up to PDL because the plume I was telling you about with Tetris is also affects the MILA line of sight. So we have PDL, the Ponce de Leon mini station, it's MILA mini, and they pick it up. So we stay with them for 90 seconds, and then we hand back to MILA at 2+30 seconds, and then we take it through until a 7+30 seconds, and Tetris takes over.
Well, it's a bittersweet moment. I mean, we're coming to the end of a mission. MILA has been extraordinarily successful. We've never held a mission. We've always been ready to support. And we recognize this is the last shuttle mission.
MILA is always go. Power plant is green for support.
Always go. And that's why I announced, always go.
MILA status is go. I got to there, MILA.
Favorite thing about my job are green lights. When the lights are solid green and the data is 100%, then it's a good day at work.
We have always been go.
When it comes to the call to all stations, we have always been green and go.
T-minus 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. All three engines up and burning. 2, 1. Zero and liftoff, the final liftoff of Atlantis. On the shoulders of the space shuttle, America will continue the dream.
Well, MILA supports the shuttle for the entire mission, which very often runs 12 to 14 days. So this landing phase includes a pilot's point of view video that the commander is looking out his window and sees the runway, and that's what you can see during the landing phase. That comes right through MILA.
The greatest thing that ever came down the pike as far as I'm concerned. And I know the first one I remember well, and I'll certainly remember the last one well, but it's just another end of an era, just like Apollo program. It's done its job, it comes to an end, and you go on to newer things.
After 45 years of continued support to NASA's human spaceflight programs, the Merritt Island Launch Annex has completed its mission.
Through MILA, we just want to give a shout out to the folks who work both there and at PDL. For all the folks that work there and for all the shuttle missions that you've supported throughout the years, we thank you very much.